System optimizations added an option to automatically switch to the third-person view when parachuting. You can enable this via settings, gameplay, move, parachute auto third-person. Enhance the sound notifications when enemies are parachuting. Added a parachute icon to teammates in the air on the status bar. Optimized how weapons are switched when picking up from airdrops. Fixed the issue where some red dots were too large on certain scopes. Added explanation at the start of matches. You can now select the share and emote features directly from the chat box. Adjusted the system tutorial display for new players. New Strike Pass. Get ready for the Strike Pass Golden Dunes available on September 15th. Upgrade the free Strike Pass to receive the new weapon full.
Seconds later. Subscribe if you're not gay.